And welcome back, guys. So we're going to continue playing some more Fallout New Vegas gameplay. We're going to be doing some more exploring. We're going to finish exploring this cave. Then we're going to explore some more locations. And then I'm going to go ahead and empty the inventories of the companion and sell off everything that I'm not using. So I hope everyone's enjoying this gameplay slash series. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some more Fallout New Vegas.
confident. You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit. Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
Oh my goodness, that cave was rough. We might as well just go to over here, the Harper's Shack, real quick. And over to here, real quick. Yeah, I think that sounds good. Definitely gonna have to resupply.
A customer who'd been to the strip told me the faces on the robots there changed.
Hey there, youngster. Sure, I'll... Sure. Give me a shout if you... I'm a...
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Hey there, youngster. Sure. Another satisfied customer.
Gonna be it for this video. Next we'll go over here real quick, check that out. We're over here. I'm gonna go get supplies so you don't have to see me buy all this stuff on camera, because that would take a while. That's like 3 or 4 hours of just me going from shop to shop, getting stuff, getting supplies, you know. So make sure you hit that like button, make sure subscribe button. When we come back, we'll come back to this spot.